I've never had very good relations with institutions, and so, I mean, I'm just definitely not a person who likes institutions or works well with them. So I've never had very happy relations with the Institute, for example. I mean, I've always, in all our squabbles in the Institute, of which there have been many, I've always been in the minority, and so that's. And I detest the National Academy of Sciences, and I didn't have the guts to resign as Feynman did. But so I had nothing to say about institutions. About people, I think I have. I mean, my mother always used to say that I had a gift for friendship with little girls and old ladies, and everything in between was more difficult. And that's it still remains true in a sense that. I mean, I love old people and I love young people, and in between, it's not so simple, but I've had many very close friendships, and I still do, and a lot of them by correspondence. There's a wonderful Mormon lady in Idaho, whom I've never met, whom I've had a lengthy correspondence with, simply because she read Disturbing the Universe and wrote me a lovely letter, and she has 7 kids, and she wanted to said she wanted to live lightly on the earth, and she was feeling bad because she had 7 kids, and could I give her some advice? And anyway, it was so I've got very close to this woman whom I've never met, and that's the beauty of writing books. I mean, that to me is what writing books gave. It was a way of making friends, which is been extraordinarily powerful, and it still works. I mean, I'm astonished that to what extent people still read books and write letters. So it's said to be, I mean, everybody says books are not being read anymore, and letters are not being written. But I know that's not true. And